Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Jamb. Again, hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Jamb account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. And now on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see, and on the search bar click there and type in jamb.gov.ng like this, or you can directly search for Jamb only in Google itself, and you can see the first result will be the same thing. And now let's let the page load. And now to log into your Jamb account, Jamb caps account or candidate efacility account, you can see the caps over here, click over there, and you'll be required to enter your email and password over here to log into your Jamb account. And if you have not created a Jamb account yet, you can create an account from over here. Click on create an account, and you'll need to go to through certain features to create an account. And if you forgot your password, you can click here over here precisely to reset your password by doing a few procedures. And there, guys, logging into your Jamb account is this easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.